an update from the downtown development coordinator. We will be getting the artwork approved Friday, September 28th. Once that is approved, it will take 7 to 10 days to get out of non-business days.
Do we have approved?
I did not, her child is sick today, so I did not have a chance to actually see her today. I don't know if she's had a chance to check her inbox, but I can find out.
I have found two different drawings, pictures, so we need to decide them.
My understanding was it would be the one that was in your packets that we talked about.
We had two at two different times. We, as I said in the last council meeting, we had one that says they have a plenty of a place to be. The other one that was presented with the last downtown coordinator, either that was hers or the one that Emily had was they have a place to shop or play or something to that. They were two different ones. So.
No, the other one was that one that all the name of it was the
color one that y'all had that we circulated.
The one we talked about was the one with the buildings.
I had
one of the buildings. I thought was what we decided
there
on.
There were two different ones that were presented to us and one of the downtown meetings. I'll bring them back Thursday night because I don't know which one that they were going to choose.
Do we need to have the downtown development coordinator here? Would you like to hear from her directly? Or?
I don't get from her later. It's up to the rest of the council now.
I thought we didn't we vote on a particular design of the fund?
Well, was it the one
with the one with the buildings in the front?
Yeah.
Right.
Well, yes, that's it. But on this, up at the top, it says, "Hey, Kyle, a honey of a place to be." The other one on the bottom says, "Hey, Kyle, a place to shop, work, and play."
Well, which one did we vote on? Because see, we held it up. We had a picture of it here. We voted. We got a file. Somebody had a picture of the building.
She had a picture.
Yeah.
The shop work and play, wasn't that the old one? We used to have on 75.
No, no.
Well, we had that one, but then the outbreak Thursday night. The two different ones.
Well,
but it had also, you're right, Bruce, it did have shop work and play on Saturday.
It did, yeah.
And
with
then.
All the businesses.
And then this was with the buildings. It also had that. And then, like I said a few minutes ago, the previous downtown coordinator come up with one that was a little different. The word. The picture is the same.
Well, so, Jonathan, why don't you bring the picture for Thursday? Okay. With that bed. Okay. So we're gonna, it's in process.